What is up, YouTube? I just got through cleaning the room up and I was like, how about do a full face for him? So that's what I'm about to do.
All right, we're gonna start the video off with a little hangover primer and rub that all through our face.
I heard you bitches was looking for me, bitch. Here I go.
Second primer is the Tarte Clean Slate primer. I'm gonna rub that all into my pores just so my pores will get super flat and the makeup can glide on.
I heard you bitches was looking for me.
All right, this is MAC Strobe Cream. I'm putting it on the high parts of my cheekbones and on my forehead just so my highlighter will have something to adhere to. All right, a little Avion water just for a little bit more moisture. Alrighty, the foundation we will be using today is Clinique Even Better Than Skin in the shade Amber. I like to make sure I blend my foundation in very, very good. I don't want any demarcations or anywhere that I started. I want everything to be smooth and seamless. After I get through with that brush, I'll go in with a Real Technique sponge just for a little bit more seamlessness. All right, I'm gonna grab a little bit more Clinique and I'm gonna put it on the back of my hand and I'm gonna do my lineup with it. All you have to do is just go straight across your forehead, drag everything down. Just make sure you get foundation everywhere and blend it in very well. And then I go right over it with the Real Technique sponge again and blend, blend, blend. All right, this is the Maybelline concealer. I'm gonna put it underneath my eye. I'm gonna put a nice amount just because I want to be highlighted today. I love the way this blends out. Put a little bit straight down your nose and on your forehead. We're doing a little reverse contouring right now. And we're just blending. I love to use the end of the beauty blender to make sure that it's super blended. Alrighty, this is a little bit of translucent powder. It's Laura Mercier translucent powder and the Stasha Buttercup mixed together. I like making a custom powder just because I feel like it makes my skin look a lot better with more than one powder on there. We're going to grab some MAC Studio Fix powder and we're going to set all the foundation on our face. Alrighty, this is the Anastasia Beverly Hills eyebrow pencil. We are about to draw some brows on. Well, I like to follow the natural eyebrow, make it a little bit thicker and super sharp. As you can see the difference in the brow, my other brow is really, really thin, and the brows that I draw on are way thicker and fuller. I'm gonna use a little bit of sharp, the Tarte Shape Tape concealer and clean it up.
You got such a pretty mind. I'd be damned if I did it 69.
make sure you blend it out.
I can hit this shit until I'm 6 feet down, deep in the dirt. What you got is too good just to leave in the skirt. Got everybody watching while you leaving from work. Got the preacher watching while you leaving from church. Baby, you know what you work. I'm the only one that know what to do when you take that ass out. Sitting on my lap, that shit made me wanna cash out. Come inside your face, oh baby, now you can't stop. Come inside that pussy, I'ma give your mom a grandchild. I'ma make you come 3 times, 4 times, 5 times, maybe 6 times.
Just making sure the brows are super straight.
If you say no, bitch, you lying. Cause when I take it out, you start crying. I done fucked around and realized your spine. You look good from the front and the back. You look, baby, I'm the dad trying to fuck so bad. Cause that hair's so good. Pussy so good.
All right, this is a Becca concealer in the color Fair. I just use a really, really light amount. I just want the eyebrows to look like I just got them threaded.
Pussy so good. If I could quit my job and fuck you all this shit, I would. Yeah, I would. Yeah, I would. If I could quit my job and fuck you all this shit, I would.
Use your finger just to blend it through. I like to grab a clean brush and I will blend everything in seamlessly. I take most of the time in doing my makeup is blending everything in. This is just a little bit more of the translucent powder. I'm setting everything, just making everything look very, very defined. I'll put a little bit underneath my eye because after you dust it away, it kind of fades away, and I kind of want it to be a very, like, stick out a lot today. All right, this is the NYX Get Matte But Not Flat. I'm going to use it as a contour powder today with a Real Techniques blush. Now we're going to do a little contour down our nose for a little bit more definition. Now I'm going to take a little translucent powder on this brush just to soften, a little bit the contour. Use your sponge and just blend it in. Alrighty, this is my favorite brush of all time. It is my Marc Jacobs Blender Blush. It is amazing. It blends everything. This is a Becca highlighter in the color Topaz. I love the way Topaz looks. It literally looks like it's just my skin glowing. This is a second Becca highlighter in Opal. Now I get a smaller brush and I blend that highlighter in just to make it a little bit more accurate on where I want it. I see a little spot, so I make sure I fade out all that highlighter. Make sure you blend it, so you don't have patches of highlighter sitting on your face. It looks horrible in person. Now I put a little bit of highlighter on a definition brush and I'm going in the corner of my eyes and the top highlight of my brow. Just look how the light catches my face. That's what you want. And now you're gonna get a little bit more highlighting powder. It's a translucent in the Stasha Buttercup still. Right now we're doing a little reverse contour. We already contoured, so now we're gonna clean that up. Right. We're gonna dust everything away with a clean brush. Alrighty, so we're getting a little bit of orange and a little bit of brown, and we're just gonna put some color back into our face. I like to dust all the powder away with some color. Anytime you dust the powder away, you wanna put a little color just to bring life back into your face. And the palette that I used is a La Femme palette. I love my La Femme palette, as you can tell. Sorry, it is so trash. I love it. And then we're gonna dust that translucent powder away. Slow it down, ass up, and your face down. And you ask me what I'm laughing for. And you ain't just somebody. All right, a little setting spray. Alrighty, Rich Mascara. Well, I guess I'm gonna grab that Benefits Roller Lash. I love it. I like the Roller Lash because it doesn't get clumpy and it just looks like your real lashes. Okay, you guys, so you just got through watching me do my look. I think it came out really, really good. This is like if you want a little extra, put a little bit more time into yourself. If you have something really important you're going to and you need to look extra flawless in your pictures. So I just gave you guys a lot to play with. I wanted to add a certain amounts of information in each video. So it feels like you guys are growing with me, like I'm teaching you guys something. I want to feel like I'm teaching you something that you guys are having fun when you're watching. So let me know, leave a comment if you like the video. It was fun making it, I'll tell you that. I hope you guys enjoyed. Have a blessed day and bye. Yeah. All right, so I'm inside Target right now. I just wanted to give you guys like a close-up of what everything is looking like. I think it looks really, really good in daytime. Everything looks really, really good. Yeah, so I just wanted to...